go. Okay. The clown. Do something with the clown. Stuck some points in, but kept him at level 1. Gratefully accepted from other killers. Just did a 4 kill with. Who was that? Oh, the executioner. Just murdered people. It was wonderful. This could be a different story. This time with this guy. Don't. I know he throws bottles and stuff. That's pretty much where I'm at. Let's see who we got on, if anyone. We have a viewer. Could be a bot, don't know. Let's go. No. Actually, let's hold on just a sec. Because I just want to check this is working. It is. There we go. Alright. That's good. Let's roll. Let's get this clown on the road. See how long it takes. Took a while to get a game earlier. It seems that once you're in and playing it, you roll a bit faster, but first one takes some time. So well, I'm tempted to spend some points while I'm bored. Well, there we go, now he's level 2. Couldn't resist. Changes throwing bottle log. Hey Xavier, welcome mate. Suffer from impaired vision, reduced movement speed, ooh, and involuntary coughing for 2 seconds. What's that look like? And hold the active ability button to replenish your balls. Okay. So there's different jars, yeah? Here he is, Big Dave. The Clowninator. Mike Thomas. Dwight! Nancy Wheeler, who's going to be the last guy? that's helpful. Be ready, see if it encourages him. Yeah, on one of the videos I saw a guy sort of toss the jar one way. Obviously the survivor didn't want to run through it, went the other way, and that, of course, that's exactly where the clown was going, so I can imagine that's a good tactic. Guy's got the same breathing trouble as me. Okay, panting. Here we go, right, okay. Hopefully I don't embarrass myself too much. Forward to yourself. I wasn't sure about this one until I saw the video of him running around like a sadistic fat bastard, and I thought, okay, I could give that a whirl. I've got Ghostface as well, but I have played him and I did 4 kills. Boom. Straight out, level 1. Just murdered them all. Gets like that sometimes. But now I've said that, of course, I'll mess this up. Okay. Oh, early night tonight. Gonna do an hour, maybe a bit more, but I've got a omelette and chips for tea tonight, man, and a movie to watch. So. A movie based on one of my friend's books. Quite exciting. I had a couple of games as Survivor tonight and I died in every single one of them. Wasn't good. Cenobite got me. I think the Huntress. And one of them may have been the nearest, but I'm not sure. That's how fast I died. I couldn't pay any attention. Oh, okay. Right. Better stop yawning. Control, swap, tap, reload, hold, throw ball. Okay. Right, it might take me a while to get used to this. Oh, hello. Hello. I'm not going to throw a bottle, I'm just going to stab you, I think. Ah! And if you get in me way like that, I am almost certainly going to do that dirty deed. And it'll be done dirt cheap. Pop you there for a second. What? You hold on, mate. It's good of him, wasn't it? Oh, I hate these buildings. See what happens. See if they can spot the fat bastard hiding in the corner. Can't ignore that. It's on the next floor though, so maybe I can. Hello? Why? This, it's all good, isn't it? I don't know how you can throw that. That was me not knowing how to throw the bottle. Okay. I may have fluffed that one. Where's she gone? There. I'll throw the bottle. Throw the bottle. Oh, right mouse button. Okay. Where's she gone? Down here. Yeah. Man, I'm just not pushing the right buttons apparently. Jackass. He's the king of jackasses. Right, okay, well, people recovered from my initial assault. Not happy with that. Oh, outside. New maps, man. Especially new indoor maps, it's just the devil to me. Two already. Jeebus. Bet that one's gone as well. No. Coming that way at the very least. Did she come through there then? Yeah, I've got to get this bottle throwing thing down. It's more to it than meets the eye. Around there, darling. Right button for throw. Gotta remember that, right button for throw. Actually hit her with the bottle then. There. Oh, do I need to refill the box? I think he's saying control tap to reload. Could have been useful knowing that. attention, Ed. Torch, bitch! I do like when they use the torch where I can smash something, that's useful. To the right. There. My god, I actually hit it. She just comes right through there. Escape me. She's good. I don't like it when they're good. Shite. Side, is it? Seems to move at a fair rate of knots, that's good. Bugger. Just back where I started from. No poopy poops. She fell for the paws. That was good that way. Oh dear. Oh well, got a few jobs. Got a few cheeky points. Alright, let's have another go at that. Gotta get used to that bottle throwing big time. Enjoyed it though. Yeah, it was interesting. I want a curry. Do I have enough money for a curry? Okay. Alright, clowny. Thank you. grab for me curry. I ought to do it as a option on points on what curry should I have tonight. Like a tandoori chicken Jalfrezi. Solid. Let's have it hot. And then, given that it'll cost exactly the same delivery, I might as well order one for tomorrow as well. Do I get a biryani? I probably do. On my phone before, this could be bad news for us. Very special. Chicken tikka biryani, mad. Taking a while, isn't it? Time order a curry, you know things are taking a while. Large room fried rice, no, don't need that. Still waiting. Yay! I'm trying to figure out how you add points. I've got loyalty points, right? With this curry place. It doesn't. There's no way to, where to enter the freaking points. I want a cheap curry. What's going on? Christ, you got a food hygiene rating of 2. I think I might have to stop using these. Hi, Sean. It's all randoms. I can't get my guys on here yet, so I'll keep trying. I don't know what they're doing tonight. I know John's watching football. Don't know what Caroline's doing. Something weird, probably. And Simon. Just trying to get used to this guy. He's just a bit tough to get to grips with for me, with this throwing bottle. I'll get there. And I was bitching and moaning about being indoors just so. I don't have that excuse now. I did see someone. It's okay. Don't mind that. I don't know the distance on these bottles either. Where's he gone? Oh, jerk. Slice these guys up a bit, put a bit of pressure on, hopefully, given that I'm not comfortable with the killer. We got one on the left there with this guy. That's a good start. Can't do that one, can I? Okay, that's good. Given that this one's already dead. I should remember to do it. there or up? It's got to be up, hasn't it? Wouldn't be one down there, yeah. Up. Shit. So high. Around. Should be alright, unless she's got a decisive strike. When I was on Ghostface, I barely touched any of them. And then I turned up, and like literally all of them came to rescue one person. I got one hooked, and I killed them all. It was great. She's crawling fast. Is that a pig? Oh, I got one. Feels like a improvement on the last one. Chase, that was a good chase. I think I did alright there. Let's get side, lady. Oh god, she's a good wriggler. Rescue it, I think. Okay. Have they gone that way or the other way? That's now the question. That way. No. Only killed one. Still! Hey, Johnny. John's trying to stay awake. Why is he trying to stay awake? Okay, so an improvement, one on the new guy, got one kill. I think I'm slowly starting to get there. Not great though, my score's pretty shit. Yeah, it is. Feels like I need to up his perks a bit. I've got some points we can give him. Faster vault speed, interesting. That relies on a generator being fully repaired. Well, I'm reaching mark of it. That could be interesting. I do like that one, that's the shadows one. I'm gonna go with that. Oh! Don't know what that does. Don't know what that does. Don't know what that does. Taking a while tonight. I was playing on Cenobite earlier, I was jumping straight into it. My day, Sean, has been cold and a bit disappointing. But my evening's okay. And when my curry arrives and I watch my movie, that will be better, I'm sure. Yeah, yeah. Cheeky Jalfrezi coming hot during half tonight, and then just to keep the delivery charge reasonable, I've got one for tomorrow as well, which will be just a straightforward biryani. Could not be asked to cook. Never had that curry. What, a biryani or a jalfrezi? Which one you haven't had? I'll tell you all about. Boy, do I know my curries. You've never had either of the. You've never had a biryani or a jalfrezi, my word. So jalfrezi, it's a mix of the veg. It can be quite spicy depending on who's done it, but it should be quite spicy. A biryani is actually a rice dish, so it's the way the rice is cooked that makes the meal quite fragrant rice. And then you add a vegetable curry sauce on top of it. Very nice. Why is this taking so freaking long? I feel like I'm John. Really just ignore and make wait ages. Yay! Wow, 45 minutes already. I only had 3 games with this guy with this one. Holy poo. And we haven't had Steve Arrington all night. Jalfrezi, not that hot. It depends who does it, mate. It's it should be crammed with chilies. Calm down. The aroma Jalfrezi is not super hot. I have to ask for it to be hot. Drass Vindaloo Wood, Rogan Josh. Okay, well, Rogan Josh, nice tomato dish, nice. Vindaloo, just heat on a spoon. No, they don't supply poppadoms for free. Outrageous. And I've just found out they only scored 2 on the How Big a Shithole Is Our Kitchen score. I may have to reconsider my patronage of that particular establishment. You know what I mean? Okay, so bottles. Don't forget to hit control. You get to throw 2 bottles, then you throw control. Hit control, right? And these bottles go a fair distance as well, don't they? I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, I mean, a true curry house should carry some threat of botulism, shouldn't it, really? You gotta wonder what they're playing at if they don't. Hello. Birdies, tell me where they are. Wow, you've done that one already. Bastards. So they're probably moving on to the next one down here. Yeah, there. See him. Thank you. God damn it. Right, get on there. Quit messing about. Don't know what to do now. No, with the other guys, I know my strategy at a certain point, you know, because I know what the strengths and weaknesses are, but this guy. That quick turn she does really good. Really good at it. I approve. In a kind of I wish she wouldn't do it way. Sure he does too though, I'll have to look that up. No, he should bolt a bit quicker. But no chance to do the bottles. Nah, they're away. Even if I hit it, it'll crawl out. Cow. Dude, they know they can crawl out, so... I'll take the points. I don't know what the potions do, I haven't got a freaking clue. Entity's displeased with me now, see? Upset him. Okay, so he's gonna need some practice, isn't he? Yeah, it did take longer to get into than play, didn't it? How outrageous. Just make sure my curry isn't... I'll turn the volume up just in case. Put the phone there. Because they always get lost because they can never find my house. So I'll go with the executioner. Everybody loves the executioner. Big Dave is flat. Yeah, come on, let's do it. Big Dave. I've got better with this guy. I've got Ghostface as well, I was saying to the boys. I had a guy on him earlier and did 4 kills on game 1. It was great. Oh, did Discord advise you that I was on, Johnny? Not Discord, Twitch. Or was it my Discord message? Or was it neither? Or neither? I actually did his Mori, but I don't know how I did it. Twitch did, okay. Yeah, I did his Mori. When I'm bored, I spend points. Well, wow. You don't know who I am. Yay, okay, that wasn't too bad. Hello, let's see who the people are. Nancy, Jake, Meg, is it going to be Steve? Yeah, it might be still a bit early. I mean, it's only just coming up to 7. So probably a bit early, really, for fast turnaround. You want to get on when the Americans are on. A few hours, yeah, a couple of hours. I'm gonna, when my curry comes, I want to go watch a movie, so, well, I'm going to watch a movie. I should ready up, shouldn't I? Oh! Could that be my curry? Now, I thought that would have been a bit quick. My security light went on, and it's because there's a cat. That cat's just unlocked the run like fuckathon out my garden. Come on, guys. Get out of your game before his curry arrives. I think I'll make this last game, actually. Because I inevitably end up on the phone and running around the freaking estate trying to guide a driver into the cul-de-sac I live on. Come on. they bail, I'm bailing. Let's try and give them a shot. Ready? Ready. Oh, there's one of them. But apparently Gamer's Interest, Nancy Wheeler, is just going to stand around like a cheap tart. Yay! Okay. Did have a good game on this last one. Let's see how I do. They've got two healers. I need to get their asses out of there. Okay, security light's gone off now. Sean's back after ordering a curry. It's like a virus, isn't it? Someone orders curry, you suddenly start saying, oh yeah, let's have a curry. Yeah, I missed anything, mate. You missed me getting up to go see if my curry had arrived, which would be practically impossible, but I still went and looked. Because I'm excited. But if I suddenly throw my headset off and dash, you know, it's curry time. Fabulous. Player disconnected from the match. It wasn't me. We're trying to do it again. I lost bits for that. I did, I lost an offering as well. Yeah, if this doesn't come up quick, I'm going to have to bail. Which is a shame, because my food. I don't want to sit and eat it online again, it's dead. But I will. Is it? gonna happen. Right, okay. So this is shite. Waiting. I've got food coming, so I'm gonna call it after that aborted game. Thanks for dropping in. I'll be on maybe later after I've had my food. We'll see if I go bed early or not. And I think I'm probably on tomorrow night. So I'm gonna roll. Boys, have a great night, and I'll see you all soon. Ta-ta.